More money for higher education. That's the message students from campuses across Alabama are sending to state lawmakers. Hundreds of college students and education advocates rallied today in Montgomery while legislators are inside the state house working on the education budget. Students are urging lawmakers to allocate more money for colleges and universities to help keep the cost of tuition from rising even more. Right now, about 26% of the $5.9 billion budget is set aside for higher education.